Welcome to All Pre-Pick Tutorials.
Today I am going to show you how to create easy abstract logo design in Adobe InDesign. Draw a square box shape. Go to Object menu and Corner Options. Deselect Make All Settings the Same. Left top corner and right top corner and bottom left corner 10 picas. Bottom right corner 1 pica. Left top corner and right top corner and bottom left corner. Select Rounded. Draw a square box shape. Outline color none. Fill color white. Select both shapes and double click on black shape for align objects. Align shift 7. Click on align horizontal centers and align vertical centers. Click on subtract. Subtract the frontmost objects from the backmost object in path Finder panel. Select color swatch and click on new swatch. Double click on selected color swatch for edit color value. Draw horizontal strip shape. C100M26Y0B0. Copy Ctrl C and paste in place Alt Shift Ctrl V. C33M52Y0B0. Copy Ctrl C and paste in place Alt Shift Ctrl V. Rotate 90 degree. C100M90Y10B0. Select shape and right click and arrange and send to back. Shift Ctrl open square bracket. Select shape and drag with Alt key for duplicate shape. Select color swatch and double click for edit color values. C100M74Y28B0. Select shape and right click and arrange and send to bag. Shift control open square bracket. Rotate 45 degree. Group control G. Copy control C. Paste intro alt control V. Finally, your abstract logo design is now ready. Please follow steps and it's easy way to create logo design in Adobe InDesign.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe for new tutorials.